Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel and WHM series. Today I'm going to show you how to blacklist and whitelist an IP address in WHM. You'll need cPHulk installed on your server before following this guide. There's a link to our article below on how to do that. So let's start by logging into our WHM as the root user. Type cPHulk in the search box, then click the cPHulk Brute Force Protection link in the Security Center section. Click the Blacklist Management tab. Enter the IP address you want to blacklist. Each address should be on a new line. If you want to add a note, enter it in the comment section. Then click the Add button to blacklist the address. You'll then see a success message, and the IP address you added will now be listed along with the comment you entered. Now that you know how to blacklist an IP address in WHM using cPHulk, we'll show you how to whitelist an IP address. Let's start by accessing the cPHulk Brute Force Protection page again in WHM. Click the Whitelist Management tab. Add the IP address that you want to allow to the New Whitelist Records section. Once again, each address should be on a different line. Enter a comment if you want to add it to the whitelist record. And finally, click the Add button to add the IP address to the whitelist. You'll then see the whitelisted IP address listed. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel and WHM series. Check out our WHM Education Channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.